guys, we're going to plant out some yellow bell peppers today. Started these in January, and I don't know if they're hybrids or anything like that that came from seeds, so let's see how this turns out. I like to do experiments, so planting them in the middle of the row and planting some companions around them later or intercropping around them later, and I think this will be fun. Stay tuned. Off camera, you'll see I have some Dr. Earth tomato fertilizer. I have some cow manure and some chicken compost. Chicken compost and cow compost, I will call it. And no, I'm not affiliated, so there you go. All right, we're gonna get to it. Set these out of our way. And I'm putting them up the middle, and I'm gonna put companion plants around the outside. And these only need to go as deep as the pot. And we're going to put some eggshells in here. So, eggshells. 1 teaspoon is 1 egg, so we're putting about 2 eggs because peppers do get blossom end rot. And we're going to put 2 handfuls of this. I'm going to put a little soil back down in at the bottom of this one. No, maybe not. This was one of the beds I put in during COVID, so I didn't have the wire. Just digging that in. Some things I can't plant in the beds that doesn't have wire because I have bulls and other creatures, chipmunks, ground squirrels. So I'm doing a double handful of the cow manure. Just give him some things. There's plastic in that cow manure. Compost, the cow compost. Alright. Digging him in. Squeezing him. Putting the whole thing in. And then putting his dirt. As you can see, it's clumpy, so that's good. It's got glues in it that we really don't want to disturb. That holds the soil together. So we got some good soil going on here. We will water him in. Give him some more fertilizer in about 2 weeks. And do the same thing with the second one, right up the middle. And then put him about 12 inches apart. Make him about here. Yes, there is water. I just felt the water. No water. Same deal. Worms are not happy. Two teaspoons of eggshells. Put some dirt. Soil. Begin with the soil. To start your bell peppers early. I started bell peppers back in January, and this is on 70, and those yellow ones were slow to grow. All right, we'll see. We'll see what we get.
All right, guys, yellow bell peppers are in. We'll see how this goes. Thanks for stopping by.
please share and like the video and subscribe if you're liking what I'm doing.